This is me when I was taking an oath to serve, to protect and serve. I took that very, very seriously, and I was really excited to be a probation officer. But little did I know, this badge, I did not give up my right to, you know, to be a U.S. citizen. But Black people were treated like slaves. I was treated horribly. Not only me, but two other Black women also filed a discrimination lawsuit against them because of our treatment. But my mentally ill nephew was legally incarcerated because of my lawsuit, and I'm asking you guys for help bringing attention what happened to him. The state of New Jersey is refusing to show the videotape in his case. They're refusing to let his attorney in the prison to see him. They're over-medicating him, not giving him access to the phone, and outright torturing him because I filed a lawsuit against the state of New Jersey. And I'm just asking for help and attention to what's going on in this case. Please and thank you.